Hello, my name is Michael Amino, and in this course I'll be teaching you how to play music by ear. Now simply put, playing by ear means that you can play what you hear. No reading music, no scales, there's no arpeggios to worry about. We are simply going to learn how to recreate what we hear on a musical instrument. When I was in high school, my friends and I, we would get together, go down to the basement, and we'd play music together. It was a lot of fun. We'd have a song we'd want to play, someone would figure out the chords on the guitar, and that little instrumental part in the middle, someone would figure out how that worked, and then we'd play the song. But honestly, I was the drummer, and I was completely mystified as to how they were doing this, how they were figuring out all these different parts. I just assumed I didn't have that musical ability. Now, later on, with the help of friends, I was able to learn how to play music by ear, and it changed everything. I heard a song on the radio. Ah, that's how you play it. At birthday parties, happy birthday, at Christmas, I could play all those songs. It was not Beethoven, but it was fun. It's the music I wanted to play. The major misconception about playing music by ear is that people think it's some magical gift. You have it, or you don't. And I can attest, it's a skill. It's a skill that can be learned. And in this course, I'm going to be teaching you the basics of this. And the most important part is to make a connection between your ears, your voice, your hands, and a musical instrument. And it doesn't even matter what instrument you play, because the same basic principles work in all instruments. It's just music. This course is going to be broken down into four different components. We're going to start with rhythm. With rhythm, we're going to talk about pulse, we're going to talk about beats, what beats are in a song, where the different beats lie, how to clap along to a song, two and four. From there, we're going to go to melody. We're going to learn how to sing a note, find it on the piano, listen to a note, find it on the piano, leading to being able to play simple melodies. From there, we're going to touch on harmony, the basis of harmony, what chords fit with what songs, what is a key, what chords work with certain keys, how to make that all sound nice together. And finally, in song discovery, I'm going to teach you step by step how to listen to a song and how to figure it out so that you can play it by ear. Learning how to play music by ear is a wonderful process. From day one, your hands are on the instrument. It's very functional, and it's empowering. To be able to hear something in the radio, and go over and play it, it feels great inside, you know, and you'll amaze your friends. It's very practical. You don't need to carry around a bunch of books. All your music, you keep up here. And if you ever want to write your own songs, having this connection between your ears and the instrument will definitely facilitate in making your songwriting easier. And finally, most importantly, it's fun. It's music. It should be fun. So on that note, I hope you enjoy this course. Have a good day.